you were mine.
Hello, welcome back, or welcome if you're new here. Today, reacting to the opening and ending for Love All Play. It's a badminton anime, to my knowledge. And I just finished a badminton anime. It was Salaryman's Club. I actually kind of liked it. I don't know. Salaryman's Club was good, but like plot-wise, it kind of sucked. Like they like skipped over so much stuff. Like they just like off-screen like most of the fights. Or battles, or matches, whatever. I didn't like that, but hopefully Love All Play will be better, honestly. I have no idea what to expect. I have, like, literally, I'm late on this. I'm so behind on seasonals. But yeah, I'm excited to get into it. I have zero expectations, so let's just get into the opening for Love All Play. Hey, say jump. Cool. The singer sounds familiar. Okay, some of the squad, I guess. The twins, I've seen them in the promotional thing. I like the character designs. The character designs are some, I like them, so that's kind of why I decided to pick it up too. But at the same time though, like I've seen every single like high school sport series trope at this point, so I wonder if this anime will do anything different. But the characters seem really cool, so yeah, I'm most interested in the twins and that guy with like the split hair kind of. And I guess that's the main character, obviously. And I guess the person with gray hair is their rival. I don't know, badminton's kind of cool, actually. I have been liking it from Salaryman's Club, but... Okay, it's an okay opening. It doesn't really stand out to me at all, not gonna lie. But it's still, like, good opening. But, like, yeah, it just doesn't stand out to me that much. Let's go on to the ending. So, Love All Play ending. This one looks like it's gonna be pretty cool. Okay. Long man. Why is something like that? I guess that's just the squad, I guess, like. I like endings that are kind of like this, and the style of it's pretty cool too. Yeah, I don't know any of the characters. No, I don't know the characters good enough to like know their silhouettes. I don't even know what characters are which that like they're showing, but a love interest maybe. This is cool. The stylized version of this is pretty cool, though. And this song's really good, too. But better song than the opening, honestly. What even is this? Like, neon lo-fi kind of vibes, I guess? This song's pretty cool. Oh, a cat. That's cool. I like the style of it, so... That's so pretty. This song was really good too. Better than I thought it'd be. But yeah, that was a really good ending actually. I don't have a lot to say though, because like, yeah, because I mean there's the twins and I don't know. All I know is just I just say the twins because like that's the only two characters that I can recognize because they're twins, you know. Just from the promotional thing that I've seen. Yeah, I mean, I wonder what character dynamics we'll have. I'm kind of interested to see that. But like I said earlier, I've kind of seen every sports anime trope at this point. Like I've seen it all. I can predict it. So like, I don't know. I might be making a mistake getting into this. But like, I hope it does something different that I haven't seen before. So like, I mean, guessing off of this, there didn't seem to be any backstory type of stuff in the opening. So it seems like maybe he's just now getting into badminton. That's honestly probably the thing, I guess. He probably transferred to a new school and then saw the badminton team's probably not doing good, so like they're trying so hard to get like new members, and they probably recruited him. That's just what I'm expecting, not gonna lie. But we'll see what it is. Thanks for watching the opening and ending reaction. I'll see you guys next time, and bye.